Sorrowing crowds gather in Panama for the funeral at the city's Catholic Cathedral of President José Antonio Remon, slain by an assassin's machine gun. While mourners pass the casket, a roundup of suspects begins, a relentless search for an unknown killer. An international honor guard escorts the casket, as President José Remon had outlawed communists, increased crops, and provided financial reforms. He was 46.